speakers in common, period, for me. The first citizen speaker is Reverend Hassan Arshaf Zari. Reverend Hassan Arshaf Zari. Next is Delores Gordon. Delores Gordon.
And I have been through so many different questions. I think you have a for the last 3.5 years. I know you have those problems in your office. And I'm tired of it now. There's something needs to be done.
Well, it's very bad. It's good, but tonight, so we hear back and talk to the deputy commissioner officer as well. So he's aware of the rest of the office. Thank you very much.
This person, I think it's a shame that we have heard openly to have to come here and beg us. I think it's a shame that I'm placed upon this spot to come down here to bring these concerns to us. When we do our job, the intervention this month is told that they're told of 3 months, 6 months, a year, and it's still not being taken care of. But if you have to look at the photos, because it's the right part to see these photos. It's not only nice and nice, but it's all over the city. Because I'm getting calls from other people that say that this goes on in their neighborhood and it's not getting done enough. So, you know, thank you for us coming out tonight. And bring you a friend. Thank you.
Thank you, Speaker.
Next speaker is Warren Green. Warren Green. Mr. President, those are all speakers.
Thank you very much. The Citizen Commentary has committed to the consent agenda.